BJ, thanks for the opportunity. This is forum 2560 that we've done, and so I can assure you that if you've got a tough question that probably I haven't gotten, and the reality is bring it, that's okay. Thank you for the opportunity to be here this evening. My name is indeed John Watson. I'm a candidate for chairman of the Georgia Republican Party. For the past 25 years, since a kid in the 1980s that lived and saw Ronald Reagan and had a bad haircut to show it, I think some of the young folks see on the internet, but nonetheless, began a career 25 years ago working on behalf of the party that I love. I was finance director to Congressman Bob Barr in 1994, finance director for Chairman Rusty Paul at the Georgia Republican Party, so I've been an employee of the party. Best part about that process was that I met my wife Kimberly. 20 years will be December, will be 20 years, and 16-year and 14-year-old girls have been a wonderful experience on our behalf. Life got very, very interesting for my career when I met a middle Georgia senator by the name of Sonny at that point in time. And so I had the opportunity and was the chief political consultant to then Sonny Perdue. We obviously, along with many of the men and women in this room, changed Georgia history, as Mr. Galloway will tell us, and broke the 135-year drought that created a Republican majority, a Republican governor. I later went on to serve as his chief of staff, had the opportunity to see him safely through re-election, and an honor of serving and working on behalf of the great state of Georgia. Last thing of opportunity from a bio standpoint, I will simply say that I had the high honor of being the campaign co-chair for David Perdue, and certainly appreciate all that he's doing, and again, men and women throughout this room that came together after a hard-fought process to get behind David, and thank you for those efforts. I'm running, ladies and gentlemen, because the party that I love and the party that you all love is in trouble. We are at a crossroads. We are at least $300,000 in debt.
I'll let you finish your sentence. Is it your turn? Okay.
That was my bad.
All right.
Thank you, BJ, and thank you, everyone, for being here this evening. I lay my head on my pillow at night and ask for forgiveness of my sins. I wake up the next day and do the best job I can as a man and a father and a husband. The reality is, after 25 years of political involvement in the party that I love, we are indeed at a crossroads. The moment that is upon us, and the moment that each of you will discern in Augusta, must be defined by the moment that we live in, our times. We are financially broke. The state party is mismanaged, and the Democrats are on the march and are trying to achieve victory and stealing from us what we've worked so hard over the past 15 years. As you look at the candidates on this dais and at this table, understand and acknowledge that we all have strengths and weaknesses. But look at us in Augusta with where we are in this moment in time. Send someone to be the chairman who has been a professional fundraiser, who has worked his career doing the hard work on behalf of our candidates, making the tough decisions in office environments and in governor's offices where governing and people come together in many times very difficult circumstances. And send a leader to the state party that takes not one single moment of on-the-job training and is prepared to take the fight to the Democrats moment one. Thank you.